Hello friends, this is Jitendra Singh Jat, and today I am going to explain how to calculate goodwill by using weighted average profit method by using some numericals of T.S. Grewal book. Okay, so let's start. Profit of a firm for the year ended 31st March for the last 5 years were given 16, 17 to 20. Okay, profits are given. So year 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, and 2020. So profits are given 20, 24, 30, 20, 24, 30,000, and then 25 and 18,000. 25,000 and 18,000. These are the 5 year profits given. Calculate the value of goodwill on the basis of 3 years purchase of weighted average profit. After assigning weight 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to the profits for the year ended 31st March 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So we need to assign weight. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So weights are assigned. Weight means, dear children, importance. So the highest weight is given to the current year profit, because current year profit is very, very important for us to calculate the current year efficiency, earning efficiency of the business. Then previous year profit, you can see weight is less. And then previous to previous year, the weight is less. So less and less and less importance, the less weight is given. So 5 year profit is not very much important for us to calculate current year goodwill. Do you understand? To calculate current year goodwill, current year profit is more important. That's why more weight is given to current year profit. Now what to do? We need to multiply profit and weight to calculate weighted profit. We need to calculate weighted profit. So 20,000 into 1. 20,000, 24 into 2, 48,000, 30,000 into 3, 90,000, 25 into 4, 1 lakh, 18,500, 90,000. Is that clear? Now what we do? We need to do the total. So let me do the total. 20 plus 48, 68 plus 1 lakh, 90,000 plus 90,000, 3,48,000 is the total weighted profit, and we need the total of weight also. So 15, we need average weighted profit. Average weighted profit, how to calculate? Total weighted profit 3,48,000 divided by total number of weight 15 divided by 15, so we get 23,200. This is your average weighted profit, and we need to calculate value of goodwill on the basis of 3 years purchase. Okay, so we need to multiply with 3. So goodwill according to weighted average profit method. So weighted average profit multiply by purchase year. This is the formula of goodwill by weighted average profit. So 23,200 multiply by 3 year. So it will come 69,600. Isn't it? So this is how we will calculate weighted average profit. We will calculate goodwill under weighted average profit method. I hope this method is clear to everyone. Question number 15. Raman and Daman are partners sharing profit in the ratio 3-2. 60-40 means 3-2, isn't it or not? Hai na? So Raman and Daman our partners, sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. For the last 4 years, they have been getting annual salaries of 50,000 and 40,000 respectively. So both are getting salary 50,000 and 40,000. This salary they are getting. The annual accounts have shown the following net profit before charging partner salaries. So these are the profits which are shown, F of 18, 19 and 20. Year 2018, 2019 and 2020 profits are given before salaries of partners, that is 140, 101 and 130. 140,000, 101,000 and 130,000. Okay. On 1st April 2020, Zinu is admitted on the partnership for 1/4 share. So Zinu is admitted for 1/4 share without any salary. Goodwill is to be valued at 4 years purchase of the weighted average profit of last 3 years after partner salaries. Okay, profit to be weighted as 1:2:3, the greatest weight being given to the last year. Calculate the value of the goodwill. So what we need to do, first we need to subtract the salary of the partner according to question. So what is the salary of the partner? 50 plus 40, 90,000, yes or no? So 90,000, 90,000 and 90,000, and whatever comes like one in this profit, now in this adjusted profit, 140 minus 90, 50,000, 101 minus 90, 11,000, 130 minus 90, 40,000. We need to multiply with the weight. What weight is given? 1, 2 and 3 to calculate weighted profit. 51 ja, 50,000, 11 2 ja, 22,000, 43 ja, 1,20,000. Is that clear? Now we need to do the total. So 2,000, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1,92,000 is the total weighted profit. We need weighted average profit. Weighted average profit, which we can easily calculate, the total of weight is 6. So 1,92,000 divided by 6. Let me calculate. Divide by 6, 32,000 is the weighted average profit. Now we need to calculate goodwill. So weighted average profit multiply by purchase year. So how many purchase years are given? 4 year purchase. Okay, so let's multiply with 4 year. So 32,000 multiply by 4, we get 1,28,000. So I hope this method of goodwill by weighted average profit is clear to everyone. Huh, dear children? Is it clear?